Hi, my name is Suzie Lahoud, and I work as a program officer at the Lebanese Society for Educational and Social Development in the Relief and Community Development Department, where we do work primarily with Syrian and Iraqi refugees in Lebanon. I'm an American married to a Lebanese, and I first decided to enroll in the MRel program right after my husband and I got married, and we were thinking and praying about where we should be headed in this next season of our lives. And it was through my involvement in the MRel, specifically the first module that I took, MENA, Politics, History, and Economics, that we felt God leading us to get involved in relief work with the Syrian refugees in our area through our local church. And that's also what led me to begin my work at LSESD under Ruben Das. And in addition to that, I've really benefited from the MRel as a scholar of the Middle East. I think I didn't realize how much before in my intellectual life I would sort of check my faith at the door, but the MRel program really forces you to engage these issues also on a personal faith level, and it's really incredible to be able to rub shoulders with professors like Ruben Das, Martin Akkad, Colin Chapman, really influential scholars who are there and ready to engage with you on a personal faith level as well as on an intellectual and academic level. I also benefited so much from the interaction with my peers and colleagues. You really meet some incredible believers from all over the world. And I think we really learned a lot from one another as well. So I definitely encourage anyone who's interested in learning more about the region, in living, working in the region, to definitely look into the MRel program. I think you would really benefit. There are so many things that I wish I had known before, but I'm so thankful that I got to learn them through my involvement in the MRel.